Hey everybody, Tom Scott here. This is a short little brief video to describe my experience at Snead Island Boatworks in Manatee County, Florida. They did a repower of Whimsy and did some other repairs and cleanup around the boat that I was very happy with, and I just wanted to give this video describing the experience so that maybe you can decide if Snead Island Boatworks is the type of place you'd want to do business with too. First, let me show you a little bit about some of the work they did. I'll talk a little bit if required to put that in there. They took out the old Atomic 4, they rebuilt the engine beds, they used a larger diameter propeller shaft, they put on a three-blade feathering prop, they've got a new exhaust system, all new wiring, a fuel filter, rake oar fuel filter there with fuel shut off. So it was a pretty extensive work, and they did it all in about 3 weeks, which I was really impressed with. I mean, some places locally were telling me 6 weeks, 8 weeks, 10 weeks. So 3 weeks was pretty fast turnaround on this type of work, and they did it all very, very well. The Beta also came with this control panel. It has a tachometer, oil pressure, water temperature, and voltmeter. And instead of having a key, I chose the watertight buttons, push buttons. So no water should cause any problems with an ignition switch if you had a key. And I put that little grab rail, stainless steel grab rail, in front of it just to keep me from kicking the starter switches and inadvertently starting the motor while I'm sailing. So the first thing you need to know about Snead Island Boatworks is that they are an old Florida style boatyard. Well, what does that mean? That means that they've been in business for over 80 years and they have their way of doing things. But the other thing is that they're very highly experienced. They have an incredible wealth of knowledge on staff, great capabilities, great skills. They're competent, they're capable, they know what they're doing. And that's an important thing if you really want to have your boat worked on by somebody who's not you. It's important that you understand their mindset if you're going to be a customer at Snead Island Boatworks. And it takes a while to sort of figure that out. This was my first experience with them. Their mindset is for you, the customer, to tell them what you want, and then to step out of the way and let them do it. And they're going to do it the best way they know how. For your customer, for you as the customer, your mindset has to sort of mesh with theirs fairly well. Your question is, well, what am I going to get? And probably your next question is going to be, how much is it going to cost? What am I going to pay for this? So those two mindsets, their business mindset and your mindset as a customer, they don't naturally mesh particularly well the way things are set up with Snead Island Boatworks, but it can work out. They do what they do, and you're going to get what they do, and you're going to pay for it. and that's pretty much how it is. The great news is that, again, they're extremely competent, extremely capable. They know what they're doing. So on the minus side, I guess you would say that you might not be able to exactly say, this is precisely what I want and how I want it done, and do this and do that and don't do this and don't do that, because they're so experienced, because they do what they do, and they do quite a bit of work. They're not like, you're not like their only customer, so there's a lot of busy activity going on at that place. You're going to get what they give you. On the plus side, whatever they give you is going to be done to an extremely high standard. They do very, very good work, and that's important. So cost-wise, I think their prices are on the higher side, but not exorbitant, okay? I think it's actually a pretty good value. It's very scary because, unlike a lot of places that you think you might deal with, or in a lot of things that you deal with outside of the boating realm, you don't really get a price estimate going forward. They just tell you, hey, we charge, you know, $100 an hour for labor, and we charge you for the parts, and it's going to cost whatever it's going to cost. And from their standpoint, that's reasonable, because these are old boats. Boats aren't built the same way. You never know what you're going to find when you get into it. So they don't want to hold you to a price. You don't want to hold them to a price. So you just sort of have to go in with your eyes open. But it's a little scary, because you're basically giving them your boat and you're opening up your bank account and saying, take what you need, you know. And they're very good at documenting. You get pages upon pages upon pages of itemized parts lists, so you know every single bolt, screw, piece of material that they used on your project. It's all delineated on these pay sheets that they come up with for figuring out their costs. And I gotta say that their prices on certain things are a little high, but on most things they're fairly reasonable. So they're not like gouging you or ripping you off on costs. It's boat stuff is expensive, and they charge you for that. But everything is listed out, so you see exactly where that money goes. Also, they do not take credit cards. So if you go, well, I'll put this on my MasterCard or whatever, you're not going to do it at Snead Island Boatworks. So they only take checks or cash. That's it. So that's the way their business works. That's, again, old Florida, right? So be prepared for that. Overall, I am very happy with the job Snead Island Boatworks did for me. I think they're a fine organization. There's some, you know, personality things you just have to get through and work with on them. It's as much as me understanding them as them understanding me. But they do very, very good work. Their prices are acceptable. They're not discount, but they're acceptable. But when you consider that you're getting a very high quality of work, I think it's a good place. And Whimsy will definitely be going back to Snead Island Boatworks for more repairs and updates in the future. And it's because, not because they're the best, you know, lowest price or anything like that, but it's because the people there know what they're doing, they do very good work, and they stand behind what they do. For example, I had a couple of wiring issues when I got the boat home from being repowered, and home, compared to Snead Island Boatworks, is over 100 miles away. So they came down here, they drove 100 miles in their car, drove all the way down here to Punta Gorda, and got into my boat and fixed the wiring issues. And it's understandable how they had the wiring issues. First of all, it's an old boat and it's had multiple owners, and they had to remove the old Atomic 4, and they cut out a whole bunch of wires and everything and put in the new diesel. And you know, wires didn't like being disturbed, and things got cut and messed up a little bit, and they fixed it. So it's not that they're perfect, it's that when they're not perfect, they fix it. So that's another good thing about Snead Island Boatworks. So overall, on a scale from 1 to 10, I'd give them a 9. And I'm definitely going to go back to them. I think they're one of the best boatyards on the west coast of Florida for sure. And if you have difficult, complicated, or just cumbersome work that needs to get done on your boat and you don't want to do it, Snead Island Boatworks is definitely the place to go if you want that work done the best possible way. And so I'm very happy with them. And I hope this video helps you understand Snead Island Boatworks and understand what they're about, and you can make your own choice as to whether they're the type of place that you'd want to do business with. But for me, I think they're great. I give them 2 thumbs up. Thank you.